Sure.
Okay. Hello, everybody. Bill Apter for OneWrestling.com here at the Awesome Wrestling Entertainment booth. RVD. RVD.
Bad.
That's it.
And I'm on the wire.
Yeah, you were on the wire. What are you doing these days?
Oh, these days?
Well, not like today. We know where you are.
Oh, okay. Well, yesterday I was at WrestleCon and I sat at my table, mostly stood because my heels were sore, and I signed photos of me.
Yeah, I know that. Oh. I know that. I mean, in general, like, what are you doing life-wise?
Life-wise. Oh.
We don't see you wrestling anymore.
Well, you know, I still do it, but much less than the fans want, but still a little more than I like. I'm always trying to do less, Bill. I'm always trying to do less and get more out of life. And consistently, I've done that year after year after
year. I know
you
have.
So life is pretty fucking awesome.
Well, I love that.
We don't talk like that on the wire.
No, we can't do that on the wire. So we were talking real quickly about, like, wrestling imitations. So, you know, I do a lot of them. So
you do.
Like, I did, like, Mr. Wrestling number two, who I thought was doing Ralph Cramden. You're going to the moon, baby. So what wrestling imitations do you do?
Watch this. Hey, everybody. I'm Rob Van Dam.
You know, that's almost perfect.
Oh, thank you.
Short sleeve Samson behind the camera. Did you think that was RVD? Wow. All right. So where can people find you on social media?
At The Real RVD.
All right. All right.
There you go.
And are you still doing your podcast?
No, man.
Oh,
it's been like 50 years.
That long?
I just didn't like being hinged to a schedule. I got like, my life's got to have like a free flow
to
it.
Yeah, like, well, you've always been like that.
I can't say, oh my God, Wednesday at 2 o'clock, I gotta do this or that. I can't do like that.
Free flowing, Robin. Did you see Sabu down there, by the way?
I did. Did you see my girlfriend, Katie Forbes?
No, why don't you bring her over? His girlfriend, Katie. And Katie, hello. So would you introduce her to the audience?
Oh, this is my girlfriend, Katie Forbes. She's a smoke show. That's Eric Watts.
Eric Watts.
Hey,
it's you, Eric Watts.
RVD, because he's a whole damn show.
He is. Wait, you didn't do your RVD. Now we did.
Hey, can you believe that guy totally blocked our camera with his back? Like, how unprofessional.
He'll get a receipt for that.
Dude.
He'll get a receipt. Tell us all about you.
I'm Katie Forbes.
They're in love. And do you
mean she say more? She's a wrestler too, and she wrestles for WOW as Chloe Hurts.
WOW used to be World of Wrestling magazine.
Right, and then it was Women of Wrestling after GLOW did its travel, its path. But anyway.
So where can people find you on social media?
Social media at the Katie Forbes.
Spell that, Justin.
TheKatieForbes.
And tell us
the Katie Forbes.
How did you get into the business?
I got into it. I used to do bodybuilding, and then
I can tell.
Thanks. And then someone from my gym, Luke Hawks, sent in my pictures to be a rosebud for WWE, and then I joined his wrestling school, and been doing it for 3 years now.
And was it? What companies do you wrestle for?
I wrestle for WOW Women of Wrestling, Wildcats, RCW. I wrestle for a lot. I just wrestled in India for Kali's promotion, CWE.
That's great. Well, we're glad to meet you here at the After Chat. I've known him forever. One of my favorite people in the whole world.
Give her a break, will you, man? You made her talk so long.
In my office, he did a moonsault off a Xerox machine. And
she can pick you up on her shoulders in a fireman's carry if you'd like, and do an airplane spin and throw you through a table. Yeah, I'm saying any of or all of the above if you'd like.
Is that a challenge?
No, I'm saying
because I don't have the belt here.
I like
here.
The way you're looking at me. I'm saying she would do it.
She would do it. All right.
Yeah.
We will take you up on that in the future.
Right.
Bill Apter with RVD and the lovely Katie Forbes.
And you're on the wire.
That's it. OneWrestling.com. See you at the matches.
Be there.
Be there, Freddie Miller. Be there.
Bill Apter asked me if I thought wrestling was fixed. I thought about it and contemplated it and said, I didn't know it was broken.